Hey guys, Lord Jago, how y'all doing? Welcome back to Outlast 2. So today, I'm streaming right now, but hopefully, we will complete this game today. So let's get into it, shall we, where we left off. There we go. All for you here, stop talk. Change the game. Right, we are... Yes, there we are now. I have to crouch. Damn it, these things hear me. Options, controls, crouch, or crawl. Left control. Ah! Here we go. This is it. This is it. Once he walks past. Just coming down the downside. It looks over here. Should be slowing up soon. This is it. Camera. Yes. No.
I keep coming back earlier. What the fuck?
Exactly. Let's see if there we go. It's F. Ooh, that's creepy looking too. That's this way anyway. That was a body then. I forgot how scary this game could be. I've played it for a while. I'm sorry that I'm still playing this game up to now, it's just work and doing YouTube all at the same time. You don't have a lot of time to do anything. But then this month, can I get in here? Yes. If it ends this month, May. Oh, creep, we'll come down the walls, yeah. What? Like, the end of this month, Meg, Alpha 6 for Imperium coming out. So I can't wait for that, guys. I'll be recording that like a mofo. So you got all the great builds we've got planned. You're gonna love it. You're gonna love it. I'm lagging a bit. It's not good. I forgot to change me. We have no batteries. Oh, that's pretty crazy, isn't it? Nothing here. in the car.
Is that a phone?
God, no, because oh crap, well that'll be battery eye. What the hell? Okay, look at the video, I can see what killed me then. Oh god. Oh god. Oh. Alright, on the video I can see what killed me on the screen when I'm playing. I can't. Really. I don't know why that is. It's a lovely ass creature. Find somewhere to hide. Find somewhere to hide. Yeah. Yes. Right. Well, let's go this way. That looks good. We've got full battery, we can't reach that. So if you die, you get full battery. Whew, it's warm. Full battery. Ah, it came from here. I guess what I found, don't I? Maybe. Why am I sweating? There we go.
Hello? Hello? Oh, thank God you're alive. I need you to stay calm. We're going to get you help. We'll get you out of there. I want you to find a place to hide. Someplace safe, where you can remember the taste of her kiss when you felt her neck break, you diseased cocksucker.
Oh. Okay. Now, I'm gonna find somewhere to hide.
He's coming!
I know he's coming! What the? This skill, this thing's what driving me insane. Let's say, Laird, there's obviously a rest among the afflicted as self-pity. I trust you not to allow self-satisfaction in such a womanly sin. If the disciples I have entrusted you to lead to let are hungry and pain and afraid, it is necessary of their physical sin and will of God. I send to you all the food and wine that God wants you to have, and no more. As we were quite sorry, I'll just mumble. I've had visions of this plague worsening, of all our suffering reaching a point at which none of us will be able to prefer to further endure. So rejoice, take comfort that we will soon reach the centre of their suffering and emerge into paradise everlasting. If you cannot control your people by your tongue, then do so by the fist of your mount. Papa loves you, God will deliver you. Is it enough? Look enough. P.S. I've included a satchel of the salted crickets Nick so loves. Please see that gets them. See that he gets them. And knows they're a gift from me. Shit. Ow. Okay. Come on. Ah, he got me. I didn't see the barbed wire, so it was too late. I don't think I need the camera. I think I'm running around the barbed wire. Need more batteries up, so I really need. Oh! Do I run? That's the thing. Do I run? Oh, I did it wrong again. Where's the house? Where's the house? You know this? I forgot what it is. So where's the house? I know this. There we go. Space bar. There you are, Lord Messiah. I think I made it. I got two batteries as well. Yay! Oh God.
You are
so he didn't hit me, did he? Think the mouse, come on! Oh shit, why are you keep getting hit? Oh! Yeah.
We have you.
Oh god.
It's okay. We have you.
I'm like, the screen up.
The gospel isn't done yet. Your own resurrection. The gospel.
Well, so.
Yes, we return him to the way of sorrows.
He's getting buried alive. For my greatest fears.
He rises.
Christ, it's good. These games. Wow.
Don't! Please don't! Please don't! Please!
So someone come to rescue me or something?
Oh god.
Do I have to do something? Put your piss into the blue school again. Let me see some. Come on, push it. Come on. Hey, fucking zombie. This here is my brother, broken and killed by the tyrant Lurd and his mount Nick. Ah, the big two guys. For the wine he spilled, because of his missing fingers and the noble fault of his own, he is in terrible, unjust and hope and merciful. God, him better. Treat him better. Sucks to be you, bud. Building here? Can't do. Let's move through here. This seems the way. Oh god, what the hell is that? Let's see that, Becca. Second. I think I'm okay. Oh, I can't be asked to be like that. Oh god, it's not here again, is it? Come on, go, do you? Dead, nice. So, if you're on the cliff side, I can climb up or something. There you go, things up here. From a hanging person. Just against the mines, aren't I? It'll take me a while till we get there, isn't it? Oh, that's working too soon. Right, let's be willing to jump. Ah! Yeah, commando. So yeah, I had to take the rope from his pulley because I need to climb to heaven. Haha. It's that bloated... these names, can't read. Won't give you no more rope. You can cut me down and take it back. Can I accept that? I expect I'll be done first. So he hung himself. Yeah. Looks like I'm going down. Right? No, I'm going over, climb over. Crap. Oh god. All this second row, that's what we'll have to do. Let's do that. I'm going to step back guy's rope and climb down that hatch. Come on, do it. Do it. Don't do anything. I don't know. Oh, what the heck?
Don't touch me! I said get your hands off me! Touch the scuff out of you! Hey! Hey! No! No,
oh, God, he's gonna push in! Oh, God! Ha! That's safe. Well, these guys are going to grab me, aren't they? He's not dead. Come on.
They make him. Fuck.
This guy is this is a skill. So we might as well do like, so I think we have drops for all the turtle blood. Lovely. This is school, isn't it? I'm not sure. I think it is. Oh God! Ah! Yeah, monster. Toosh. Oh crap. See, some for games I know exactly what's gonna happen, what you need to do. No games like, what do I do? Well, is that monster? Jessica? Blocked? Well, I'll just come down here then. Not too bad, this one, though. This could be awful. Yep, like I said, awful. Just your voices are going to run. And crap. Hey, back to Sky Hold, wonder. Can you press the controls? Some? Press the button, and I think it shows you some.
How the fuck do I get out of here?
Yeah, but. Two branches, and that's two or three batteries. I'm not sure. No, don't want to do that. There you go. Bagger. This one. Yes. Nope. Down. Don't do that. Oh, God.
Jessica,
I'm here.
Jess, hey,
quick. The day is done. Oh, God, the sun. Look down upon my little one.
Jessica, can you hear me?
And shed around me, my presence bright. I need not fear if thou art. premiere. Thou art my savior, kind and dear. Quick, the day is done.
Come on.
The sun, look down upon. O light of life, keep me this night, and shed upon me thy presence.
Jess, are you there?
Well, that's terrifying. That's one good thing anyway. So I'll keep my eye on the stream. Now, probably the one through. This side downhill, there's no. Any more whites in this bloody place, don't they?
Lake. Can't get to the other side of the lake.
Do the swim door. Yep.
Swim. Don't
help me, you can go away. So it's the old god. So don't swim.
Okay. I'm not putting a fucking toe in that water.
Ah.
The lake is wrong.
Probably turn the water. Spooky ass stairs and there's some too close. Oh, I can't see nothing. Bugger. Is there something you can see I can't? Stop recording. Yes. Oh god, that's so scary stuff. Oh, that's so scary. Oh. Something walking. Rev Knopf, I think it's Knopf, isn't it? Sound clear though. I'll be not returning from my hunting trip for several weeks. I hope Paul reaches you with this item more swiftly. Checking the chest on the far side of the mountain, about 5 miles beyond the mines. I spot some metal towers among the tallest trees. They appear to be cavalry, but poorly by all the cemetery leaves. I attempt to hike to the base of the towers, thinking I could find out by what they were for. At least we built them, but I did not expect I got much more than a mile in the direction before I was overcome with waking dreams as of a power I had never before experienced. And so things I cannot describe. There were flames and insects. What may be like mouths and may have been sex organs. I must have walked inside my dream state because I found myself walking a great distance away. I have not been able to trace my steps back to those forming towers. They were over less response in my psychic, which I can't put down paper for embarrassment. Maybe I will be able to tell you to them if I upon my return to Temple Gate Drop.
Sorry guys, probably crap. Let's see, is this the right place? Where's... No. It looks like I'm going any further. Celia. Well, head toward that is funny. We are sailing. We are sailing. That's all part. That's all bit of the song I know. Probably a bit faster. Yay! In the water, the raft, and there's mist. Oh God. Paddle. Paddle. God.
These are signs. The apocalypse. Hope to God I'm just losing my shit.
Oh God. Oh Christ.
Let me help.
No, that's it. I'm good. Oh, come on, you. Who the hell you are? Fingers in the waters. That's must be video because I can't see nothing. You can see what they are recording me. Paddle. Paddle, you fool. Need some drink, need a drink. Rapids. Come on, turn. Turn too much. Oh God.
Is there no excuse for a boat?
Come on!
Shit! Fuck! Come on! Saying,
come on! Fucking come on!
Come on! Those are the ones. They took Lynn. I'm close. I'm almost there, Lynn. They're dead. Those good Christians. Because God said she had to die. The heretics, they want her to have the baby. So by God, what will they do when there's no baby? I have to. Jesus. Lynn, I'm coming.
I've been told there's a DLC coming out of this that explains everything about the Christians and the cults and all that. Is there people or fish? No. Probably people, not these freaks. Saving, yay! Got to do the blue water thing again. Now good sign. We have plans before we go down, run downstairs, get a drink, and I'll be back, guys. Guy's thirsty. Oh, we hit land, if we hit land. There we go.
Shit! Shit, the raft!
Land ho. Right, be right back, guys. I'm gonna quick one down. Got myself a drink. So, talk to you guys in the wee bit. I'm back, guys. Whew.
Right. Oh, it's warm. It is warm. I'm back. Give me seconds. One second, guys. Do. Nice, let's get back into this game.
At least they'll be there.
That's the one got me knocked, maybe.
There. The raft.
Where? Do a jump. Ah! That was the really creepy thing, got me. Bugger.
Okay. I'm still not dead. Okay, the raft couldn't have gone far. I can still make it. There. The raft. I can just cross.
I can't see the blue raft. God knows it's just hell.
Motherfucking no.
Motherfucking yes. I said fucking for the other one. Didn't drop the F-bomb. This is great. More water rafting. Thank you.
I need to watch my video after this to see what the hell that monster is. Because when I scream when I'm playing the game, I can't see what it is. Let's just jump over there. Yep. There's people playing hopscotch up there, some of us. Most people have torches. Oh god! Stop my raft! My poor raft! What the hell? Turn! Stop it, aren't I? That's not a blue race. Oh, Christ. See them? I couldn't see them. Oh god. I see now. This way we're coming. Always back to this police school. I don't like the school though, it's terrifying. So we change rooms, yeah. No scary in here. Hey, this change rooms in my school. Please, spooky as fuck you. Yeah. Can we go share full of blood and loads of blood coming out of the toilet? Yay! How long have I got? Game. Jammed. Still. That's disgusting. Who's the problems he's got? Probably won't show. No, when you finish the game, you get to look at the cordons.
He's coming!
Oh, Christ! He's coming! Run! 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 So the jam's okay. The hammer. Question. Do these things sometimes you see, at the beginning of them, you see a guy walking about. Do you think that guy did something to Jessica? And hung it, look like a suicide. That's some fucking weird shit there. I wish I didn't say that now. I just cut out the YouTube video, because that's just. Oh God!
Fuck! God!
Okay. Oh Christ. You're trying to kill me. Come this way, Jericho! Okay. Fuck all you do. I'm back out of school. Christ, rainbow blood. Crazy. Rain bloody blood. How's it going, Prime? Living Prime, the old guy who bought me the bloody game. I love him and I hate him at the same time. He's not sure which is more. The love and the hate. Shut up. Oh, then FPS drops. Oh, bad FPS drops. Look at this guy, I can walk past these without making so much noise. Oh, the FPS is awful here. Oh god.
We tried to get her back before the enemy cracks her womb. But they...
Wait, Lynn? Have you seen them?
They killed us. The lucky ones they killed. Get out. We have to leave. We have to go.
So these ones are as crazy. Oh, sod off. I hate the school. This is the look that's to you. Right. How long has it been on for? I don't know what time is it. My dinner's almost done, by the way, guys. So I started at 7:30, so it's been an hour. Hour 25 minutes, like that. 15 minutes. Probably come back after we do that. That's a good plan, isn't it? But well, I'm going to finish this off. Close it up. So after that we'll be back. So I'm going to finish this game off. Yeah, okay, we'll be on that way. And that's here. Got to push it out. We'll be on this way then. Any batteries? Yes. Ha ha ha. Oh, do I know?
So he also says that everything happens for a reason and God has his plan, but he also say you have to make your own luck. He wants something, you have to change whatever's in your way and make it happen. I don't want to tell him he's condescending himself or whatever, because he doesn't like to hear that, and sometimes he raises a hand, but I feel like I don't have any control, and it's my fault at the same time, like I got the worst of both ends. I've heard that too. Sometimes, a lot of time, are you an adult? I'm almost 50 years old, I guess it's dumb for a grown woman to worry like this. I probably shouldn't even be here. It's not dumb. I just want to know. What do you do when your husband raises a hand? Like, does he hear you? Are you allowed to call the police if it's your family? Oh honey, I'm so sorry, can you talk to one of your teachers? Oh Christ, fix it on you. No, I'm going out this way. Can't move. There you go. Tears in the way. This way. Oh, screw that. Try to follow him, dude. Oh, Christ. Oh, I don't want to play this game no more.
to that thing. Is she on this way, didn't she? I'm sure she did. Still in here. No. She did run this way, didn't she? She went this way, didn't she? So she did. That's what she said to her. Stairs. Oh God. Oh God, no, not that way. Christ. Oh, back the fuck was. Oh my bloody God. Fine. Hey, yeah. Hey, you so much, buddy. Let's go, guys. They call for a reason. Over there. I don't know what I'm doing. Surprise. Okay. This poor leaf, whatever that is. I may need to have a look and see how to get past this bit. Fair son. might need to have a look on the YouTube to see how to get past this bit. So let's test, shall we? You just probably won't see what I'm seeing, but you'll be able to hear. So, new window. YouTube. Since I'm on YouTube, I use YouTube's down below in the description. Let me see. Oh, played it. This one. There's playlists. Outlast 2, where are you? There you are. We see where to go on this, but we won't be watching anything else. Come on! Play! You bloody slow computer.
Art goal!
Let's see, is this it? Yes, this is it. Is it? Yes, this is it. This is it. What was it? Oh, there he is actually. Go here. So yeah, I'll be with you in a minute. I swear. There we go. Right. Let's see. I was like, here's what he's doing. Doors jammed for him. I swear, guys, we'll be with you in a minute. Kind of embarrassing because it's on YouTube. Oh, I'm an idiot. I'm an actual idiot. Actual idiot. There you go. Christ, what the hell is that? I think I shot through there.
Alright guys, we'll end the stream here. I'll be back in half an hour after dinner. Oh crap.